Testing, 1, 2. Testing, 1, 2. Cool. Right. Let's go into survival. Because I've still got to do this weekly survival challenge. And it's Monday. It finishes during the night, so I kind of need to do that. But it's all team-based. So it's going to be difficult. I've not streamed much this week because I've been busy. Well, mainly I've been building Tamiya models. Yeah. Almost finished my Crusader Mark III. It's basically ready for painting. But yeah. Need to tighten up the tracks on it somehow. Otherwise, other than that, it's a pretty good model. But then I've got my M4 Easy 8 that's ready for painting, and a Tiger 1 that is ready for painting. Oh, come on, game. Social. Everyone is offline. Okay, so there are some people on who have their workshop camps up. Oh. See if this rando decides to say yes. To be honest, he might. Really? Brahmin have kick animations? Did not know that. Okay. Let's try someone else on the list. The thing about survival is you never know if someone's going to say yes or not. Well, or whether they're hostile or not. Okay. Let's actually have a look at this. Team up with other players. Claim a workshop while on a team. Complete a quest while on a team. Kill a scorch beast while on a team. Revive a player while on a team. Not hard to do, just have to find a team. Well, just have to get a team. Oh, why? Why are you saying unstable, Twitch? Don't do that. I think I found a flaw with this challenge. Just check my settings real quick. Team. That'll do. Hello? Hello? Let's see if I can find him. There. Let's go say hi. Little shack.
Oh,
Do you have a mic? You might be scrambling to find a mic.
Hello.
How are you?
I don't speak English.
Oh, okay. Whoa, goddamn. That was weird. It said he had no health then for a sec. Sure. No, he left the team. I wonder why. Oh, well. Let's just go into adventure. Maybe we'll find someone nice enough to come and do all the challenges in survival. But god damn, do Bethesda need to kind of super nerf that fucking Tesla gun, whatever the fuck it is, Tesla rifle? I think that's what it is. Definitely need to nerf the shit out of that. Because there's nothing quite like getting obliterated in 3 seconds. Because there's nothing. That shit's always fun. Always. Always. Always, 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 always fun. It's not that there's any skill to the use of the weapon, it's just that the weapon exists. Therefore, it is better. Hello. Trying to find someone who's roughly my level. Level 2. That's someone's dump account. $114 over in Grafton. Yep, that's probably the closest. Auto. Testing 1, 2. Okay, that does work. I have a question for you, real quick.
Southern Andes.
Was that even English? Ukrainian. Russian and Ukrainian are very similar languages, but not identical. And sometimes Ukrainians can get very angry if you start speaking Russian to them. And sometimes they just don't give a shit. I mean, I only know how to say thank you in Russian, not Ukrainian. Are you actually playing the game, mate? Or is he the one using the level 2 dummy account? A dummy account. This person might Hello. No, guess I didn't want one of me. Need to find someone who's at their camp. Because if they're at their camp, they might be willing to talk. Try this guy. Thing is, they have a workshop set up, so they probably won't want to abandon it. The fuck was that? That's the mutant hounds, not the fucking... Oh, it scared the bejeebus out of me. Thought it was a fucking sheep squatch for a minute. It's like, what? Why is that a thing? Right, let's go to this guy's camp. Since he's in his camp, he might be willing to abandon the server. Hello? Vengapa. Where's this trading machine? Dan gone. Well, he's selling that for a bit much. Well, it's not a terrible one, to be honest. Well, I very much guess he didn't want to. Hopefully I can find someone who wants to do this. Otherwise I might have to end the stream and just surf, I don't know, Reddit or something, looking for someone to come and play. Which, I mean, that's one way of doing it, I guess. But I mean, you should be able to do it in-game. Why you need servers that can be split for people who just want to play on their own and people who want to play in a team. Whoa. That's a pretty swanky setup. Hello. Just saying hello. Nope, they don't even want to talk. That's not going to help. In the slightest. This one's a level 200 plus, so they probably won't want to, since I'm only 100. So they'll have... What is it? I think you need 266 levels to get every perk card. Not to mention if you decide that you want to move your perk points. It's either 266 or 247, I can't remember. Not off the top of my head. But you get perk packs So you could in fact get quite a lot of cards that you don't have already. Or in my case, you just keep getting duplicates because fuck you. Well, fuck me, more likely. Oh, that door spawned in my face. I don't want you, do I? I want this thing. Okay, there's 157 up in Berkeley Springs. It really might be a case of Reddit at this point. That ain't supposed to look like that.
In exchange for a little triangulation,
yeah.
To proceed to the coordinates we provided.
I think Berkeley Springs is a bit broken. Oh, there we go, it's loaded in. Sort of. It's plan. Nice. How are you this evening?
Say what?
I said, how are you this evening?
Sorry, I don't know. What do we want?
That's okay. I was just asking you how you were. This isn't going well. Well. There's several of them over here. Let's just get Reddit open. Hello. God, power armor does actually make you quite intimidating. Particularly when they just round a corner and they're in your face and you're just like, whoa! Where'd you come from? Hello. Or is this person booking it? Okay, there's a couple of them by the tree, well, by the plane. And they're all gone. They're a team. Now this person's been up here the entire time. Maybe they've got their camp up there. And they haven't got a shop. Wouldn't surprise me. Usually if a person is stood in the same place for about 20 minutes, it's where their camp is. I think when I upload this episode, I'll title it The futility of friendship. Fuck, that's so depressing! but it's true! I so should have tried doing this earlier in the week. I've just been busy. Work's been alright. It's just not consistent at the minute. It's annoying more than anything. You'll be super busy one day and then the next day you'll be doing fuck all. Yeah, they're at med camp. What if that wasn't a pet? Locked, but their top door isn't. Think you found a flaw in your doors. Hello. They didn't have them. They didn't immediately say anything, so I'm going to assume they don't have a mic. FML. Oh god, why'd I do that? I did the toilet thing! none of them have come back online. Oh, I fucking knew that was coming. nice. Got no ammo. But I know where to get the ammo. There's that at least. Right, I'm going to finish here for now. I'm going to go on Reddit and try and find, I might also go on some of the Facebook pages, try and find someone who wants to come and help me with the challenge, and then I will record that, because that's going to be interesting and should be fun. Right, so I will see you in the next bit. Tune in next time. Bye.